That's funny. I'm sending you the direct route now.
So, tell me more about these beacons.
Obviously, they help us monitor scar activity. Preparedness is key, but they're also useful for those arcanists we're constantly saving.
How so?
The scars are always cornering them.
No, I mean, how do the arcanists use the beacons?
Oh, right. The beacons collect information on the scars. Movement patterns, other science things, I guess. Someone's found the first beacon. I've got a signal. It worked.
Stop sounding surprised. I told you, freelancers get it done.
If you say so.
Okay. Send me the next location.
One thing about the next beacon.
Yes?
It's in the middle of an established scar trap.
Sounds like a fun challenge. So what do the Arcanists do with that information?
From the beacons?
Yeah.
They're trying to figure out what scars are, where they come from.
Interesting.
Probably. This is the place. Time to do what you do best. And you need some repairs here, Freelancer.
Activated.
Signal acquired. Good job. Well done, Freelancer.
Was that a compliment?
Wait, there's something.
What is it?
Now the beacons are active, I'm reading a massive scar presence nearby. While you're out there?
Say no more. These scars.
They must be scurrying our patrols. With the beacons down, we have no way of knowing.
Good thing we fixed that.
Yes. This was very, helpful.
Was that so hard?
Yeah, scars ahead! Scar camp located. That's weird. What's with all the Arcanist machinery?
What do you think's going on?
I don't know, but these are definitely the scars on my readings. Deal with them now, talk later.
Okay, there's more now.
Oh, hey, yes, there sure are. These cars.
done.
Wow, that was a lot. But you did it.
That's what I do.
Tag this equipment for sentinel recovery. Please.
There. Tagged one of the relics hooked up to Arcanist machinery for pickup.
What are the scars doing with all this? I'll see you back at the fort, Freelancer. thank you.
The Dominion is on the move, and this javelin will enhance your quick strike capabilities. It's evident that your combat skills are improving.
Thanks.
The Interceptor is not for rookies. That's why we waited to introduce it to you. Corvus developed this suit so our agents could get in quick and get out quicker. This javelin is more agile than anything you've experienced.
Sounds deadly.
It is, especially when you consider its advanced weaponry. Our agents have found its stealth abilities invaluable in delicate situations. But be careful. Great speed comes at a price. Lighter armor.
Good to know.
I'm interested in what you can accomplish with the Interceptor.
Thank you.
I was hoping you might stop.
All right. I am. Can I come? Hey.
It's a super fight.
That's it. You could have. That. Thing. Does it?
When I... Hey! Welcome
back. Oh, yeah.
Here's.
Yeah, he. That's.
It's.
Good timing. We just got some excellent new stuff.
Hi again, Mora. This. Hey, my shit. It's out here. You got it, Mora.
Well, hello again.
Yes. I read. What? Did something happen?
This conversation.
I've sent Arcanists to our off-site Sentinel base for protection while they study it.
Good thinking.
Not that.
Send the person who.
I hope.
You or you, freelancer, listen, this is important. The Anthem spoke to me.
I just don't think earwax should be that color, is all I said.
I'm so glad to see you.
of you keeping an eye on this.
Sure. Any details?
The Arcanists are studying the shape of relic we recovered. The scars rigged it up to a bunch of Arcanist machinery.
Like the one that made those scorpions.
Yep. We're trying to figure out what this relic does.
And why the scars wanted it so badly.
Exactly. Shaperlots being so fickle. Cypher says it's gonna be intense.
What's it going to do once it activates?
That's what I'm paying these Arcanists to find out.
Fair enough.
Please, stay safe.
Freelancer, something's wrong.
What is it, Bren?
The base's power generator is down.
Careful.
Don't worry. I'll go check it out.
Yes.
Scars are swarming the generator.
Ugh, of course they are. Sentinels were guarding it. Are they all right?
I'll find them. I'm with the sentinels that were on guard here. Injured, but alive.
Oh, thank the silver scorpion in the sky. Help them up.
Don't worry about us. We're okay. Let's take out these guards. Together.
Scars.
The generator, it was a distraction. They've ambushed the base. They're going for the relic.
Oh, crap.
Freelancer, go. Be okay.
Heading over right now.
Freelancer?
Something else.
No. I just really, really hate scars. care about the base, they want that relic. They'll follow you.
On it. Okay, got the relic. It's going volatile. Now what?
I'm bound to a clearing, far from civilization. But Arcanists want to know what that relic and their machinery does. I can think of a faster way to find out.
Take it far away and just set it off?
It's the only idea I have. Take it or leave it.
I'm taking it. I'm taking it.
We've really got to figure these modified relics out.
Great point. Terrible timing.
Right, sorry. Shoot down, I'll talk later.
Alone now.
Right. That was terrifying and dangerous and kind of nuts. But it was maybe also possibly a little bit impressive.
Agreed. Hey, remember when this was supposed to be an easy mission?
Was it? Anyway, I need some time. Till later, Freelancer.
Till next time, Bren.
Now, here's where it gets fun. Time to make a statement.
Hey, welcome back.
Nice. Oh, are you okay?
Sure.
Good timing. We just got some excellent new stuff.
Hey, good as
that. Are you and
she? I
hey.
Hey.
Yeah. All right, but.
Hansen's too career-focused to waste time on romance. Especially not with the final power roaming free. So.
Hey, Bryn. What are you up to? Info. Well, you. What's that?
You again. What?
What?
Give.
Nice to see you, freelancer.
Time to let the Dominion know who's boss. Thank you.
Let's get this javelin ready to go.
There's a new bakery just opened in the market. I miss the smell of fresh bread.
Too many links, too many freelancer stories have been lost. Find them and bring them home. Their sacrifices won't be forgotten. Their deeds should burn bright. Very bright. You hear me?
I hear you.
This site ahead has not been tended to. You will change that. A freelancer died here. Others came to finish his work. Some remain. Strong alone, stronger together. Clear out any unwelcome visitors. They are unfit to dwell here.
On it.
I used to come here myself. Sweep the vermin away. Well for your brothers and sisters. Celebrate their lives and guide them home.
Got it.
Rest well. We will all find each other when the world is finished. I have another site for you, very close. This next place will be bloody. You must collect the links of the fallen freelancers.
So you can write their stories?
Yes.
Looks like a recent battle.
Yes, quite recent. Many stories ended. You do well clearing those bastards out.
Some gear, but no link to collect. Found another one. Gear's mostly stripped, including the helmet.
So no link?
None.
Strange.
Some more gear here. It's serviceable, but no links again. Scars, I guess?
No, Scars would never leave all this behind.
Someone else. That's all of them. And no links. Anywhere.
Damn. I know who's doing this. I don't know why, though. First, survivors left a memorial here. Light the fire.
Yarrow, Who took those links?
Outlaws. Criminals with no code. Banished from civilization. Monsters.
Oh, wait a moment. Zim's intel says this is where the tomb of the sharpshooter is supposed to be. Yeah, it's one of the guardians you need to find for Faye's plan.
We've got company.
There they are. Lawless cowards. You get back everything they stole. All of it.
I'll try.
Here was found. Looks like helmets. We need to get the rest. They will keep coming, believe me. Focus on retrieving all that they stole. Very important.
Got a link here.
I knew it! They are stealing links. But why? Makes no sense. Bring back all you find. We'll need to figure this out later. I have a long history with outlaws. All of it bad.
The tomb of Artinia the Sharpshooter.
The links you retrieved will allow us to celebrate those who died here. But we're not finished. More outlaws are coming. Make sure none of them ever dare set foot here again.
Why are there so few stories posted back at the fort?
Most went to Freemark, to the Grand Wall. After the Heart of Rage, we started again in Fort Tarsus.
So you lost all those stories in Freemark?
Yes, we lost much of our history. How did they know to come here? How? Stealing our history. I don't understand why. But listen, there is one more site. Very important.
On my way.
Ah, our people found it. A monument. I made it myself. I've not been able to... But come, bring me the links you recovered. Their stories will be written.
And the second guardian has been greeted. Halfway there.
Now here's where it gets fun. Time to make a statement.
Pal.
I said, yeah. You fuck you with.
What about the Dominion?
Freelancer, you're.
Did you. Jeff. Don't want you. Have.
Greetings, Chronicle. You cap. Of course. I know.
And now.
I think I. You know, there are people. More.
That's a good lie.
Brad, you've got nothing wrong. Is still your day.
Oh,
got
I.
Trouble at the graves, eh?
Yeah. That.
The day has finally come. We have all we need to find the manuscript. This is extraordinary. I can't stop pacing.
Let's find this tower you mentioned.
Yes, the tower. This is amazing. Curious about this tower. The records describe it as a marvel of architecture that touched the clouds.
Okay, looking for a very big tower. Nice.
There's nothing here. Where's the tower?
Oh, it's been a long time.
This can't be. This is Oh, my bad. I misread the numbers. At least the correct location isn't far. Some Arcanist ruins. A very good sign. They could point the way.
So, where's the tower?
I don't know. Our only hope is to find those ruins. Find them, and I'll see if they contain clues to a location. Yes, this rune. It mentions a tower. And this looks like a map fragment. Unexpected.
Okay, I'll look for more pieces.
Half of this is missing.
So will this map point us to the tower?
I don't know. I'll keep working on it. Most of it is wrong. Some landmarks are the same, some are different.
Only one thing causes that kind of change.
A cataclysm. Why didn't I see it? I think I've worked out a location, though.
On my way. Still no tower.
I'm as confused as you.
has here. Now what?
It's an Arcanist marker.
Swim. You sure about this?
It's here. I'm certain. Just be careful. This is all proven that very powerful people wanted to keep this secret.
Understood.
This would have been impossible without your help. The animals, this water, all of it. Impossible.
Let's see what we can find. There never was a tower on a mountaintop, was there?
All that stuff was to hide something important.
Well, you can't be too careful. Manuscript.
Somebody said it was impossible. I wanted to prove them wrong.
Fine. What's next? Now that those things are out of the way.
The manuscript must be further in. You have to push on.
With ice, not the door, and some kind of strange mechanism.
It's all arranged in a calculated fashion. Sequence is important, obviously. There must be some clue as to the order around here somewhere.
Careful.
Of the Elysian manuscript.
There's some kind of energy barrier here.
A final measure of protection. Blast.
And I think I've provoked something. Something real big. to hit it where it's vulnerable.
I know that!
Careful.
I don't know much about ancient manuscripts, but this sure looks right. Nice. You there?
Yes. Thank you. I'm so rarely at a loss for words. Thank you. This means so much to me. An end to one chapter of my life, and the beginning of another.
blind.
Pity their ignorance.
Oh, Freelancer. You're here.
Come in. Bryn and I.
That's all. Good to meet.
If this works out.
Well, you are pretty good at shooting scars.
Thought I'd find you here. Just...
Hey, Freelancer.
Looks like you found a place for your new book.
Heard Tassin mumbling about the Dominion? Did you know I once hid in a mound of rotting fungus to avoid one of their patrols? Rashes for days.
Ah, it's you. Good.
What?
Don't know. A Strider is stuck out there. Got passengers. Like I said, bad. If a freelancer...
Got...
Ah, freelancer.
What? People still... We'll see.
Yeah, the tomb of the Forge Rite is supposed to be nearby, according to Princess Zim, which your friend Faye would really like you to find, if possible. Is it the tomb of Avenia the Forge Rite?
Aspirant, you have passed the trial of Legionnaire.
That's the third tomb. Just one left. You know, I'll admit, I'm shocked that Princess Zim's info was any good. I'm picking up scars, scouting around your area. You watch yourself. So, the tomb of the tactician is supposed to be around here, somewhere, according to Princess Zim. You might want to find it for Faye and her master plan. You found it! The tomb of Kareth, the tactician! One Dominion Elite down. That'll sting him. That's the last two. Faye wants a word. Hold on. Leaking her in.
Good work. Come back to Fort Tarsus and we'll plan our next step. This is where it gets interesting. Takes care of the patrol. Good work. That's that. Well done on all points.
greeted all the Guardians. What happens now?
What are the chances that Matthias will spend his time writing a paper now?
A busy one. Shaper relics are playing havoc with his suit. I'll have to add more shapers.